Did you know tuberculosis isn't just a lung disease? It's also a hidden cause of infertility. In women, tuberculosis bacteria can silently infect the uterus and fallopian tubes. This leads to scarring, blocked tubes, thin or damaged endometrium, and implantation failure. Even with IVF, untreated genital tuberculosis reduces the success rates. A simple biopsy of the uterine lining can detect TB. The gene expert test is a molecular test that not only confirms TB but also shows resistance to rifampicin. This means treatment can start early before irreversible damage can happen. India has one of the highest TB burdens in the world. Genital TB often goes undiagnosed because it shows no clear symptoms. In infertile women, especially with thin lining, unexplained IVF failures or blocked tubes, endometrial TB should always be ruled out. Testing for endometrial tuberculosis with gene expert is vital in India because early diagnosis means timely treatment and better fertility outcomes. Fertility care isn't just about IVF, it's also about identifying hidden causes like TB and addressing them on time.